Hi there, thanks for stopping at Yazi's Journey. My name is Yasmin, welcome. I am a nutrition health coach and hijama practitioner. I practice the manners of eating, which people call it intermittent fasting, and low carb lifestyle. And by eating this way, I was able to reverse my pre-diabetes. So today this video is going to be about what I eat in a day to shed the weight and to keep my numbers down. Since I have been in this journey, one thing that I learned and that's helping me that I wanted to share it with you today is that meal plan is the key, at least for me. When I meal plan the week or even the night before, it is such a helpful thing to do. It has been helping me a lot. So come along, actually before I take you along, my meal plan started last night. So come along. I am working on putting meal together right now from last night's planning. Boiled eggs, I have some chopped up whole chicken leftovers with onions and I will show you that, but let's go back to last night, and we made this mayonnaise, amazing mayonnaise too. So let's go back last night and see how things went all down. And while I work on my salt water with apple cider vinegar, making some mayonnaise to make some angel eggs, avocado oil, about 1 cup. I buy my oil from Costco. Avocado is good health fat. Need eggs. Let's use 2 today. Mustard, lemon. I think I'm running out of lemons. There goes the mayonnaise into the fridge. I'm back. Have I ever told you I am a dipper? Sauce, everything has to have a sauce. Like the mayonnaise, like the tzatziki sauce. Just love sauces and dips. Are you a dipper? Do you like to dip your food? Let me show you this tzatziki sauce. It's amazing and it lasts for a long time. Look at that tzatziki sauce. Amazing, isn't it? They go into the fridge. It's the day before that we would eat this, inshallah. And my husband and the children are gone to karate. And I thought, meal prep. So tomorrow is gonna be, inshallah, chicken salad. Chopped up chicken with mayonnaise and spices and angel eggs, and that's it. It was a baked chicken. And this was the leftovers. So that's it. That's what we will have tomorrow. All I have to do is mix the mayonnaise in there tomorrow and some spices, and that's really it. So lunch will be ready, or I might make it a dinner, whichever, however it works. Time to get ready for the eggs. I need some ice to kind of cool them down. And some ice. Eggs should be done by now. The water will just cover it and let them sit. Tomorrow or later when they cool down, I can use it for the plants. Some more cool water to cool it down. Today's tea is gonna be cardamom and some nettle.
Are you here, Angie? I kept hearing the neighbors screaming, so I wasn't sure. Angie? Good job, girl. Good job. That's right. It wasn't you, was it? I heard some scream. Good girl. Rainy day. Tea time. Cup hot tea. Such a healing. Let that cool down a little bit, and while I just unwind and welcome the morning with gratitude.
So to make the angel eggs, I just take the yolk out and mix it with mayonnaise, and my mayonnaise already has spices. Time to mix the mayonnaise, as you can see, last night's mayonnaise. Look at that. Your own homemade mayonnaise that you know what's in it. I will just go ahead and sprinkle a little paprika, some of it, half. Time to do the chicken salad now. Mayonnaise, some pepper, some leftovers onions, so now let's put our tray together. I'm using some lettuce for bread, so I have some tomatoes on the side, some cucumbers. This way, eating the lettuce with my food will be low carb and full of fiber. But remember, veggies still have carbs. They're just a little light. I will take some of the chicken salad. And let's get some eggs. This dish is full of protein and fiber. Let's not forget our beautiful friend, avocado. Avocados. It's very important that you make your food look beautiful, even if it's simple veggies. This is what my meal looks like today, full of fiber, high fat and protein, easy to digest, and will shed the weight, and so filling and content. Time to eat, bismillah, and I will not make another meal today. So my second meal later will be the same thing, because I have enough of it. For dinner, I will have again leftover. So what I do is I take the lettuce. And then I just put the chicken salad in there. And then it becomes a little boat, like a sandwich, and then that's what I eat. This is the best way that I can keep my blood sugars nice and balanced, and I'm content with the variety. Bismillah. Also, I can take the cucumbers, the tomatoes, and just dip it with. I love dipping food, so. The avocados, I forgot to sprinkle everything with but the bagel seasoning. It gives such a nice flavor. I forgot one more thing. Nutritional yeast, hold up. This is nutritional yeast. It has lots and lots of B vitamin. So I'm just gonna sprinkle on top. And my eggs too. Nutritional yeast, so I just take a little spoon and I just eat it. And throughout the day, I just keep drinking water, hot tea, and I might make a little later electrolytes. I'll see how I feel. I'm learning to take my time when I'm eating so it doesn't affect my digestive system. So by eating little by little, taking my time, enjoying and being grateful, then I seem to eat it slowly and finish my food. I am having watermelon salt electrolytes, the element. So just mix it up. This is gonna taste so good. Time to enjoy it. Bismillah. Is it ever good? Anything with fruit taste, right? Raspberry, watermelon. It just lifts you up. So grateful.